Watch, we run America Ninja Warrior's new course. And fail, exclusive, the royal celebration continues. Amidst the ongoing festivities of Queen Elizabeth II's Platinum Jubilee, multiple members of the royal family took to social media to wish Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's daughter, Lilibet Lily Diana, a very happy first birthday on June 4th. Among those celebrating Lily's major milestone were Prince William and Kate Middleton, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, who have three children of their own, tweeted, wishing a very happy birthday to Lilibet, turning one today. Prince Charles, the Prince of Wales, and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, also commemorated Lily's birthday on Twitter, writing, wishing Lilibet a very happy first birthday today. And, last but certainly not least, the Queen shared her fond birthday wishes for her great-grandchild, who is named in her honor, through the royal family's official Twitter account. No photos of Lily were included alongside any of the family's messages. To date, Meghan and Harry have shared only one pic of their daughter since she was born. She's featured on their 2021 holiday card, along with her parents and big brother, Archie Harrison, 3. Lily's birthday coincides with her first ever trip to the UK for the Queen's Platinum Jubilee, which celebrates the ceremonial monarch's 70 years on the It is also the first time that Harry and Meghan's daughter, who was born in California, will have the opportunity to meet her great-grandmother. Royal commentator Omid Scabi told BBC Breakfast that June 2 was likely the first moment or the first chance for the Queen to meet her namesake. There has been no official confirmation that the two have met yet. Lily and Archie have also not been seen in public since their arrival. Although they officially stepped back from royal duties in 2020, Harry and Meghan have both attended multiple events throughout the Queen's four-day celebration, including the Trooping the Colour parade on June 2 and the service of Thanksgiving on June 3. The couple walked hand in hand into London's St. Paul's Cathedral and, according to a press release from Buckingham Palace, joined their rest of the family in a ceremony that included Bible readings, prayers and congregational hymns, to recognize and give thanks for the Queen's reign, faith and lifetime of service.